The state fair begins its run in Milwaukee today. The gates open in just over an hour.
And joining us there live this morning is everyone's favorite beer delivery man, Wendell Middlebrooks. Good morning, Wendell.
Hey, good morning, y'all. How you doing?
Wonderful.
Doing good.
So you have anything you want to hit today when you're out there at the state fair? Anything in mind?
Oh, yeah, man. I tell you what, I've been seeing cows running around. You still got my hand truck full of food here because I'm out here with the Hunger Task Force this morning, and we're going to help collect food for people in need. And so that's what the big special is today. If you bring non-perishable items out today, you can get into the state fair until 6 p.m. for $2. And so we want people to come out so we can help feed people who are in need today. And that is the highlight. And I tell people, you can't live the high life if your belly's not full.
Hey, Wendell, trying to step my game up, man. How does one live the high life at the state fair?
Oh, man, you got to, first of all, come out here, get you, I had a, what is it, chocolate dip bacon on the stage.
Oh, you tried it.
Yeah, I've tried it, and I like it. And if I had a high life to wash it down, it would have been a little better. So you got to come out and try everything on the stick, get a turkey leg in your hand, ride some rides, and have a good time. Go around and see all the animals. Man, it doesn't get any better than this.
You're going to be hanging out there today, Wendell? Can people come out and see you?
Oh, yeah, I'll be hanging out today, and then we'll also be back here on Saturday as well with the parade and all the activities that's going on. So I'm looking forward to it.
Keeping you busy out at the state fair. Also here, the cream puffs, not a bad thing to check out as well. You might have to add that into your schedule today.
That's what I heard. I tried to get one before I came on, but they're not ready yet. So I guess I'll have to hold off till Saturday on that one. But I heard that is the thing to try.
It's the breakfast of champions, right? Exactly. Cream puff and chocolate-covered bacon.
Can't beat it. Put it right in between.
Yeah, I've tried it. I'm telling you, it's good.
Yeah, we've heard it's the perfect combination of salty and sweet.
Yeah, it kind of just melts in your mouth. So I'm like, I'll take it.
All right, Wendell, thank you very much. Enjoy your stay out there.
All right, thanks, y'all. See y'all soon.
You got it.